Musica. What time is it? Those are blinds, Jesus. Come on, I think I'd sleep till bedtime. What are you guys doing up? Oh, hey, what's up, Freddy? We're just watching our favorite channel. What is it? Oh, man! Why don't you watch it without me? Oh, I'm sorry, Freddy. Well, it's just my channel. See, that's my favorite part right there. I've been telling you about it all day. Let me go get some popcorn. Alright, you go get do that. What the hell was that? Oh my god, what? What was it, Freddy? The Chaos Emeralds. He disappeared. In this weird looking purple guy's hand. Who was that? Oh no, he's back. Shit. Hello again, Nightmare Foxy. Why are you back? Well, let's see. My entire life is ruined by you. Ever since you three wanted to kill me? Really? Sorry, Nightmare Foxy. No, please, don't do it. Yeah, I got the leader. Nightmare Freddy! Speak to me. I hope he dies. Ready? No. Anyway, what was Freddy yelling about again? About the outside? I just can't believe he's dead.
Yeah, it's honestly a big surprise.
He was powerful. Really? How did he die from, like, just a single gunshot? I don't know. But I'm kind of weird. He's gonna come to the town. Never fight. Get up. Come on. Might need a cage. There we go. He still looks alive to me. Bonnie, turn on the machines. Got it. God damn it, it broke. And then I'm like, really? You cannot just kick me out. Damn, I can't believe they can't kick you out of there.
Yeah.
So, I heard that you got a new pair because yours broke. Yeah, I had to sell one of my teeth.
Damn.
I'll give you $1 if you drink this entire can of Coca-Cola in 5 seconds. You're on. Yeah, it's been so long. Am I right, Spring Bonnie?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's been 8 months ever since our marriage.
Yeah.
What if they throw that in the bomb? I'll take it.
Hello? Hello, yes, Lefty. Hello. Oh, hi, Nightmare Foxy. What's the matter? Alright, I have a lot to tell you.
Yeah?
Alright, listen. We were just chilling, watching the blank screen channel, sorry. Then Nightmare Freddy went to go cook some popcorn. Then the Chaos Emeralds got disappeared, and now Bendy's back on the loose. And then Bendy shot nearly shot me. And then Nightmare Freddy came to save me, but now we're trying to figure out how to revive him. And now our machines are broken. You're telling me Bendy's back? Yeah. I'll get there. Everybody, you're in charge. Okay.
What the? I heard a big bang. What the fuck? What the? What is that?
I'll check on that later. Now I gotta go check on that.
Alright, I'm back. I'm here, guys. What do you need again?
I need you to fix this machine.
Wow. Alright, so if you put the wires there, and then put it over there.
We will see.
Thanks. No problem. I gotta go check out this weird thing that came up. What? Whoa. I gotta wake up to the sound. Bonnie, do you know how to run this? Of course. Yes, I got two. Yeah. Just call me over. Alright, you're fine now. Bye. It's so long from here. I mean, like, we got public transportation over here. Okay, sure. We'll leave that up there. Now just climb. What is that? What the hell? Hey, where am I? Hey, down here. What are you doing? Who are you? Oh, hi, my name is Lefty. Lefty? And he's Nightmare Foxy. What are you doing? I came here to look for the Chaos Emeralds. Do you know where they are? Oh, sorry, but no. See ya. Wait! Oh, there he goes. What? He's traveling for the Chaos Emeralds too. Maybe he's like the guardian of them. I don't know, but it surely was interesting. Let's just continue. Alright, thanks for helping me out. Alright, yep, you have fun now. What is going on today?
Alright, I'm going back home, bye.
Guys? Oh my... Guys? Guys, how did this happen?
I was right. Time to get shit.
Back home, everybody. Time to relax. Stop putting your butt on me. Shut up. God damn it.
Oh, Aiden's lucky for us there.
What? Whoa! Is it really them? What? I thought it was just a myth. It's them. Oh no, it is us. The FNAF AI. You don't remember us, right? I remember all of you.
Thank you.
Anyways, I heard about Bendy and the situation. Let me take it from here. Yes, we heard about high school, not high school, so anyways, we heard about the real Bendy situation that's going on. And we decided, hey, why don't we come on over? So, do you mind if we help? Of course, you're D-A-R. Thanks. Dee-dee. I got a weird situation on my phone, guys. What is it? It says that Sonic Tails, Sonic Leap, I suppose, are now dead. What? He died? Tails was just with me. Tails was working with Nightmare Bonnie. That's the only thing I can remember. Then that means Bendy just killed them.
Him, at least.
I knew about my local situation, so. What are you doing?
No!
Oh, fun. Finally, I get to use their powers. Bendy! Yes, it's right. Even I get to use the Chaos Emerald. Why are you doing this? It's the one thing I do, Lefty, isn't it? Well, it's not just why. Yeah, why do you do this? Why are you doing every day? Like every single year, a new villain has to come. Alright, bye! Really? I don't really like it. You nearly killed one person. Ah. Didn't you hear that?
Yes, you killed more than one.
Oh, I don't fucking care. I could do whatever I want now. Why? I have your powers now. What? Lefty! Why?
Sorry. Walk over there.
Swing down. Yeah. I'll never see him anymore. You little bitch. How good you destroy my dear rat!
Nice punch, loser.
I have an idea.
Thanks for the money. Could surely be using this to buy off the town.
He's gonna buy off the town? Shit, that's a problem.
Yeah, if he buys off the town, then he has full advantage of telling us what to do.
And he could kill Lefty too.
What do you mean? He has incredible powers.
I don't think that's a situation with his powers. Wait, yeah, their last is right. Normally the powers don't combine as usual. They gotta be in an odd amount of power. If he messes up the code, then so screw it. He's done.
Well, I surely have the code in my pocket.
Fucking Christ. What? He has it.
How do you know that? I remember as soon as I was fighting him, I saw a piece of paper floating across from him.
Well, now what? It's gonna be a problem. we could call Shadow, or our best one yet, so we get Lefty out of this weird phase. I think we should do both.
Ow.
I mean, like, if we get Lefty out in time, then we could take the note out of Bendy's pocket. You know what? No. Watch. I'll chip. Me? Helpy? And Pig Patch are going to go to the jail and free him. You guys have to try to... Oh, Baxter Foxy and Orville, you are going to try to take the paper out of Bendy's pocket. What about me? You, I don't know what you can do. Oh, what can you do? Join them. All right, is everyone ready? Yeah, let's go. Wait, I switch up plans. Faster Freddy? Yeah. I want you to try to get the emeralds. Got it.
Now, let's go.
Well, now how am I going to get this on? Maybe nothing. This will be mine. This will be. Got it. Wow, money! Alright. I'll go fight them. Yeah. Free money, you go. Thanks, guys. There he is. Oh my god, a dead cat? Alright, how am I gonna button? Oh god, not a puzzle. Then we move this cat out the way. Then we turn it. I think that's it. There he is. Oh, Spring Bonnie, thank God you saved me. Thanks. How is your day?
Horrible. I hope you die.
What? Ouch! Hey, what are you doing? I thought that was your love. You fools! I stuffed Lefty into that suit! I love you, Spring Bonnie. It's okay, Lefty. Shut up. Even those are fake crystals, too. And also, Lefty was trying to rebought the town! I already own the town! Now, time to absorb you guys. No! You fool. Well, Shadow, yeah, you might want. Come on, hop on. You all right, brother?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Come on, let's hurry up before Shadow gets over here.
I might have a plan.
Oh, wait, you're making a plan for us. Okay, yeah.
Hey! What? Wanna get me?
Yeah, what? What?
Come and get me.
Oh, fuck. No! Leave and never return. I'll be back. One day. I will come back. Well, that's the last of it. For now. I don't know whenever he's coming back. One thing for certain, he's gone for now. The hell, man. Alright. Finally.
You liar!
Yes. Now. What are you doing? No, please. What are you doing to us? Oh. I don't know. Send him off.
Yes, Master.
Pig Patch, what are you doing?
He's mind controlled, loser.
I'm a loser.
No clip. Now,
make sure everybody is corrupted. Got it? Got it. I'm fine. Where are we?
Get off my car.
Oh no, where the hell is that has to be? There's some sort of town.
Hello?
Huh?
Who's that?
Who's there?
We're good people.
Are you good? I mean, like,
yeah.
Who are you? You sound familiar.
Sister?
Brother? Oh my god. It's nice to see you again.
Who is he?
Oh. My name's Shadow. I teleported here from an unknown dimension. It started long ago. I was just about to go in my shopping cart. And then I realized, where did all my chaos emeralds go? So then, I looked everywhere in the car until... And that's how I got teleported.
How long did it take you?
Took me about 9 months to get here.
Wait, that's when the infection started. Damn,
then I must have been falling for an awful long time. Anyways, nice to meet you.
We need to get out of here. Fast. I know, before you know who decides to destroy the town.
Who is it?
Bendy, he's back. And he wants to destroy the town and own it, basically. And then he teleported us here.
I mean, like, we could go through that portal over there, where?
Literally right next to it. Oh. Alright, here we go. Ready, everybody?
Ready as I always be.
Yep, let's go. Whee! Alright, everybody.
Now, you must know that I am your new ruler, right?
Yes, master.
Oh my god. I can't believe this one, senor. I hope Lefty gets back. Yeah, let's hurry up and hide back.
Huh? Yeah, no, dang, whatever.
Oh.
This is really... What the hell? This is really interesting. Honestly, I think we should get out of here. Yeah, makes sense. Let's go. Come on, Shadow, hurry up. Hey, I'm coming. Oh my god. Ah! Shadow, stop. Coming. Unless you guys would actually help me out. Geez, sorry.
Ah! New person. No, sister. Need to find it.
Uh-oh.
You've been doing this long enough, Bendy.
Release the monster. So, want to try this one again? It's called the loop and loop and loop and loop.
You didn't do it correctly. Like this. Alright, still doing it wrong, Bendy. You should do it like this. Maybe like this too. Then finally, make sure you get all that dirt right.
Yummy grass. Maybe you should try harder next time, bitch.
Wow. That'd be hard to the ground, right?
Feel way better.
There you go.
Finally. I seem bored.
And that was whoa. Too powerful for me, huh? Shadow.
What? You have something strange.
Yeah. Little kids. Kid, watch out. We gotta keep him somewhere safe. Yeah, we should keep him somewhere safe, just so nobody could ever get to him. I'll go do that. You guys should go in. Thank God. Oh my God.
Where are we, babe?
What the? Hey! God, I told you not to come back. What happened? Who am I? She lost her memories left here. I'll do that. Whoa, where are we? Wow! Somebody just saved us, Lefty. Family.
Yeah.
They do this every day. Well, why don't they graduate us? Well, I mean, like, you did help us out a lot, Shadow. Yeah. Yeah, it did. Oh, thanks. I need the chaos emeralds now. I'm gonna take these back to where we need it to be. So, this is my final goodbye. Wait, no, Shadow, you cannot just leave like this. Well, I have to. We'll rent you out a hotel. And you could stay. Like, we really love you, Shadow. Not gay, though. Not gay, though. Oh, thanks. I have to go. I mean, like, Sonic and Tails and your son is here. I'm like, I know, but I need to go home. I mean, like, I kind of miss Maria. Maria's dead, remember? Oh, yeah, we got you. Okay, fine. Make sure it's luxury, though. Yep, we'll find the most luxurious hotel in Fazbear Hills. Thank you. I'll be chilling out at Sonic's house. All right.
2,000 years later.
Ding, 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 ding. Hello? Oh, hey, what's up, Lefty? Hi, Shadow. Your, luxury hotel is now, booked. Thank you, Lefty. Okay. Oh my God. Also, forgot, Shadow. Yeah? What is it? Somebody is coming to say hi and is gonna stay with you. Oh, who is it?
Me!
Ah, me. It is you. Let's go in the hotel. And do not tell anyone I like them. Alright, we're going. Nice finally meeting you. Yep, no problem. If you need anything, just call for help. Fly me up there, Meep. There they go. Today's another wonderful day, right, Hubby? Yeah. Just kind of miss what happened. Like, that was fun. I know, but we need to at least save the day. Besides letting it go out there and spread the entire world to corruption. Yeah, you're right. Sorry for the lateness. Oh, it's okay. Forgot to tell you, thanks so much for helping us out. This could not happen without you. Thanks. We're going back to the Arrow world. Bye. Bye. Let's get home and buy some ice cream, right? Helpy?
Yeah.